Second time, three of the four suspects charged in the death of four-year-old Talia Frazier did not appear in court. Now, it was for a court hearing that was previously scheduled, and it's now set to happen June 27th. All four suspects are charged with criminal homicide. Little Talia was shot in the head 2 weeks ago now in what police are calling a targeted shooting. Now, she was laid to rest over the weekend.